Today we're at the Loyola University Museum of Art. My name is Natasha Ritzman, I'm the curator. Today we'll be taking a look at Her Story, My Dreams, the images of Della Wells, which will be on view till June 2nd.
Hello, my name is Della Wells, and this is my solo exhibition at the Loyola University Museum of Art. I paint, I draw, I make dolls, and sometimes I have made quilts and collages. When I do collages, I play a game with myself. I only can use the materials in my house and in my studio. I view myself more as a storyteller than an artist, probably because when I was a kid, I wanted to be a writer. And number two, I was also fascinated with stories, particularly fairy tales. I like Rocky and Bullwinkle cartoons, Dr. Seuss. And my mother used to tell me these really fabulous stories about her childhood. And then I found out later in life that a lot of it was made up because my mother had schizophrenia. This piece is about my mother. I brought a lot of old dresses, particularly from the 60s, 50s, 40s. And because of my mother's mental illness, she wasn't allowed to live the American dream. And also because she's African American, also because she's women. All my work is women centered. There's a lot of symbolism in my work. And generally in all my collages, I include a chicken. And there's a reason why I include a chicken. I was actually traumatized when I was a young child. My father, when he got paid, he would always bring home a surprise. And this time he brought home a chicken. And I thought, oh goody, he brought home a pet. Boy, was I wrong. My mother took the chicken and wrung that chicken neck. I was horrified that I have never saw anything die. When they served it for dinner, I wouldn't eat it. I wouldn't eat chicken for a long time. This is part of my Little Color Girl series. And the Little Color Girl, generally when you see her, she has no face. And the reason is because I feel like in America, they see a lot of us black women, black people. There's people that don't have face. And this is called I Stood by the Side of the Road. This is dealing with craziness. Here, I've written things. You see the little girls, each of them, they're riding these watermelon bikes or motorcycles. This piece is mainly about dealing with the insanity of the world. I never had any black dolls. One day I said, I want to make dolls. And I started thinking about this pillow doll that my mother gave me. And I wanted to do a black version of the pillow doll. The pillow doll I had was blonde and blue eyes. And again, when I do them, it's the same concept. I have to use, I paint them, I glue found objects on them, and I have to use whatever I have in the house. So that makes it interesting for me.